WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. Comes the horror. Coming to get you, Saxton.
I think I gotta run to the bathroom.
You do that normally, Byron.
And his opponents, first from the bottomless pits, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Hey, Byron, are those worms coming out of your suit pocket?
Whoa, wait, no, tell me you're joking.
Cole, why didn't you think of that earlier?
He ran away, and now it's time for the Boogeyman.
He's coming to get you. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Icon, Steve.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Right.
After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying presence. This monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
The mysterious Uncle Howdy has arrived.
A frightening vision from the psyche of Bray Wyatt.
There is a true aura of unpredictability surrounding Uncle Howdy.
Sneak attacks, mind games. And what's even scarier is thus far, we don't know what his target is. It seems like Howdy's just out to sow the seeds of chaos.
Message of rebel in what you are.
Yeah, but Cole, what does that even mean? Is he talking about releasing your inner darkness?
Well, whatever it means, I'm sure it's probably bad. Just unfathomable dangers dwell within Bray Wyatt.
And it seems as though Bray has slowly been losing the battle to contain that danger.
Yeah, that's a frightening thought for the entire WWE Universe, including Wyatt himself.
The first two ready to go here in this Elimination Chamber matchup. Four more competitors will enter one at a time until there is only one victor standing.
It's really the luck of the draw in this one. You have to be ready to go at any time since your entry in this match is completely random.
Right across the top rope.
That was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Placed into the corner.
Wyatt turns that away.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
He's lost some of his win now.
Counters!
Pow, what a shot.
Dropping the knee up. Strikes. Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Comes back into the ring. Does he have him here? Kick out just before two.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Boogeyman retaliates. Stiff head.
As unforgiving as the Elimination Chamber is, you really do have to treat the match like any other elimination match. Work hard to eliminate certain opponents as soon as possible. Maybe form a temporary alliance to get an upper hand. Do whatever you can to make the numbers game work in your favor, even when it's every superstar for themselves.
Delicious power slam. Good night.
The Boogeyman's taking a lot of damage to his face, and it's showing now.
It's not embarrassing to tap out.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking. Snake eyes. He switches it back around. High impact crossbody.
Milton
Cross. Got him stopped. Disappointment on the bizarre face of someone like the Boogeyman. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
military press.
Ooh, he may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And a kick out of only one.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
Oh, Bray Wyatt, he has nowhere to go. Is this the end for Bray Wyatt?
I think Bray is starting to, and breaks out of the sleeper.
Pretty sure that was a bad. Unbelievable.
Double leg step through.
You know what's coming next. Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque. He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break.
There's some power behind that punch.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, compressed in the corner.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, here's where the mental aspect of the chamber sets in. You have to keep pushing yourself beyond what you thought you could endure.
Back in the corner, unleashing the headbutt.
Boom, what a right.
Oh, we're gonna grind the features off their face across the top rope.
And
ringside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Piling damage onto the torso.
Reverse DDT. Oh my gosh!
Gets inside the ring.
Incoming!
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh.
Dropping, we got a cover!
No, it's not over! He refuses to stay down!
Double leg step through Otto.
You know what's coming up? Legendary Scorpion Deathlock!
Look at this is not gonna look pretty. Submission be-
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Three times, and the hat trick.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Play the position now.
Power into the top.
He's going to go. This could be it. Into the pen window. And Kane is in the hat. He's dominating.
Devastating kick.
Clawing the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Sister Abigail.
Is it enough to overcome Bray?
The cover.
And then it's Bray White has been eliminated.
Inhuman at this point.
Stiff headbutt.
Gosh, what a match.
And he's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, he's at it, two.
Everyone thought that was three.
Larry.
Dropping the knee. Followed up by rapid knee strikes.
A lot of momentum now on his side. You can tell he's firing up. Oh, what a counter.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Yikes, that only will wake you up or knock you out.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming there?
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
Taps out.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
I know this six-man elimination chamber match is going to be the topic of conversation at many a dinner table tomorrow.
Here is your winner, the Icon, Steve.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.